Hello everyone. Three months ago, some different people made video about idea how used washi tape. And actually, I don't remember who made this video about this, but I remember because I will saw video Phoebe. Phoebe made on art journal some figure and used washi tape. So on this video I show you my some idea how to use washi tape. So you will need tissue paper and you will need some washi tape. So, the first you, actually I showed you and hope you will understand. The first I will glue my washi tape on this tissue paper. And you will need some different color of washi tape. And by the way, I will look on internet about idea how used washi tape, and mostly idea actually I don't like, because to my opinion is not very original. I will look some original idea. And this my idea. I don't know how on your opinion it's original or not, but it's come to me and I wanted to show with you this idea. So the first what you will need, glue all. Actually not all, but glue washi tape on your tissue paper. And this is a little bit longer process, but something like this. And mostly idea what I will saw on internet is about covered something from washi tape, and this is not, it's just easy, not actually mostly creativity, but and by the way, all of this washi tape I will buy on some store, something like you will have dollar store. So it's I will use some of this washi tape. So, like this, and now, thanks to Eileen McInnes, I will have Mod Podge. I will use Mod Podge to my paper. And actually, if you wanted to be sure that your washi tape was have great connection on paper, you will use washi tape, you will use Mod Podge or another some different glue. The first you will connect your washi tape with your tissue paper, because our this washi tape what I have some of this not have very great connection with my tissue paper. So when Mod Podge will dry, completely dry, you will make also similar process on another side, on this side. And previous I will make some. So just a second, I will put my tissue paper on this, my box. Fussy cut some circle like this. So, what I will make from this circle, I will show it you on this you will cut some spiral and you will use some tools. And you will make this operation. You will saw. Like this. And you will have now twisted rose, twisted flower, like so. And I used hot glue, put on the bottom and just glue my flower together with hot glue. And I will use some beads. And put inside and glue. So on this way I will have something like a rosette flower, and previous I will make another, so this flower have color on both sides, so you will sew tissue paper inside of this color and on another side of this color, so you will use this flower on your project. So this is the first option. And by the way, from the rest of this paper I will make another flower like this. So I just punch it. I have small punch with small flower, and I fussy cut the petal of to my flower and connect together and use bling. So you will make two different flower with this technique. If you don't want washi tape on both sides, you will make you will use some another paper and glue only one size of your washi tape. So I will use this book pages glued together. You will, so I will draw this a doll, and this doll inspired me, made actually idea gave me one of stamp Jenna Arens. Jenna have, I think, set number 8 have a doll, stamp doll. So that inspired me, made this doll, and I just made this body, and from cardstock fussy-cut the face, and I will now draw this face. Not want. Now I maybe will use my Crayola gel pen to color this face. Of course, you will use to color it your doll face. Something else, what you have. Of course, you will... I will draw this my face, but if you will have some print face or some stamp, I don't have, so I must dry this. You will use it to make. Of course, you will use acrylic paint. You will use some marker. That is my, for example, I will use this Bingo Dabbers marker to make lips on my doll, and little bit made cheek. something like this. Don't want. Oh, I have. So it's okay. I will. Maybe I will use some pencil and made eye like this a little bit maybe. To make chick. It's okay. So this is it. This is it. So anyway, on this way you will make three different project. Three different project from washi tape. So this rosettes, this flower, and this doll. Or of course, if you don't want it made doll, you will just glue washi tape on one side and fussy cut another form. I will like, by the way, idea Phoebe to make Like I remember Phoebe made mermaid and I think some animals from washi tape. And by the way, I will like idea Tim Holtz sometimes ago, Tim made another sort of rose from washi tape. So this is it. And also I wanted to show you my glass how call I don't remember how call, but this I found on the wood, by the way, and I will like form this, so I grab it and used washi tape to cover it and used Mod Podge, and I wanted glue decorate this part, but I have this paper, but I don't know yet how I decorate this place, so this is it. This is my idea to how to use washi tape. So I will hope you will like it, this idea. This is actually not my idea, but I like, I will try cover it, this glass can, so I think can this call it. So it's, I tell, it's not original, but it's useful. So I think this idea was also original and useful for you. So on this video is all. Thank you very much to watch and comment, and to the next video. Bye.